and gentlemen, I'd like to send this one out to my good friend Keith MacPherson. I tried my luck with whiskey, beer, then wine, then gin. I had my share of drunken girls. I spent some time in sin. Well, I'm over all right now. I'm stronger than I've been. I finally opened up my heart and let my Savior in. He once stilled the water. He'll still your heart as well. If you listen, sons and daughters, to the stories we could tell. Well, Samson was a strong man, the strongest ever been. And I am stronger, yes, because I let my Savior in. I finally opened up my heart, I let my Savior in. I've no more time for sorrow. There's no more time for sin. Well, Daniel slept with lions right there in their den. And I've got courage just like Dan. Since I let my Savior in, he, I finally opened up my heart. I let my Savior in. There's no more time for sorrow. I've no more time for sin. Well, Samson was a dreadlock, the strongest ever been. And I got courage just like Dan. Since I let my Savior in. Hallelujah, everybody. Peace and love.